in and you'll see there's a little cover here. You don't want to lose that. Take that out. This is its remote control. You don't need this, but it's sometimes helpful. Put that there. This is the drone itself. Let's put that up over here. See that? There you go. There's one cover. And the drone itself has another cover. Like that. Don't want to lose those. Very important. Okay, so first thing we do is we'll take one end of our cable and we'll put it into the beacon and tighten that up. There we go. The beacon is what holds the charge, not the drone. The other end, of course, when you're on the field, you see it turns on, good to go. Now, at this point, all you're connecting is the beacon and the drone. Yeah, get the iPad going. Push that out, that's four. So there's an app on here called Chasing Dory. Okay, click on that. You'll see it's connected. Landscape view, it's connected. So the drone is connected and you hit start, and there you see what the drone sees. Your elevation, you can actually run the drone just from the iPad. You two little sticks will come up and you can go forward and back and make little small turns. Your elevation is up here, and your camera or video settings are right here. You have to turn the drone on. This is low power, high power. You turn it on by hitting that middle button. Of course, we're not in water, so I'm not going to do that. So everything's connected, and you can maneuver your drone like that. Now, if you want to connect, and you can see here, you got a green light and green light. If you want to connect, you don't want to do it through here. Sometimes this gets wet, or if you're close to the water, you can connect the joystick by turning on, and this is a Bluetooth connection. And you'll see it should automatically come up. If not, you can go into settings and look on Bluetooth. Let's see here. It's still blinking blue, so it's looking for the connection. So I'm going to go over to settings. Bluetooth is on. It says connected. So at this point, go back to the Dory screen. Of course, you want to hit power, and then you can maneuver with your joystick just as you would if you were putting joysticks on here. Sometimes it gets disconnected. You have to go back and try connecting all this again. You'll see a little Dory drone up here. There, it is connected, so I'll just turn it off. So that's basically all there's to it. So now I'm going to shut it down. The iPad is showing 2%. I don't know what's happening with the battery here, so you may want to use an iPhone. This is an older iPad. So turn that off. Kind of reverse the setup settings. Take that other off. Put this on here. Go to charge it. There's your charger right here. This is what you charge. You plug this into the wall overnight, get a charge there. There's if you want to use iPhone or something, there's a handle here. There is a tether. If you want to tether to the ball so you don't lose it, or to the drone, you have a tether. Typically you don't need that. There's a charger for the controller. Turn that off. There's a simple micro USB charger there. So everything is included. And you're ready, pretty much ready to go. Back. Put this back in here. That's good. Drone back in. That. There. Here. Of course, you wipe down, drone down, and everything. When you're done. iPad, charge that up with a that good to go. That's go that way. Oh, there's instructions. How to get the pics off the dory. Basically download from your iPad in Windows 10, go to Photos, Import, and choose your iPad. To set up the dory itself, you Wi-Fi connect to the drone, and then you Bluetooth connect to the controller. So that's instructions are right there on the iPad. There's the chasing dory in a drone in a backpack. iPad or your iPhone with the see there's two little impressions there. Look at that. And then you put that back on. Look at that. And then you have your iPad. Make sure you don't cover any of these settings. Watch is use the controller, and then you have your screen story like that. Or you can use just the iPad and use your thumbs to automatically. So that's how you set up.